It feels great. You know, Karan's a great guy. We've known him for some time, and he's doing some great work. And it always, I don't want to say that we've come here to give advice or something. We've come to share our experiences. You know, some of the experiences that we've had, you know, in our business ventures, which are still going on as well, and what we've learned in the industry and in different forms of business. So we've come to share those experiences and to listen as well. You know, it's a great platform where we can also listen to other people's stories and what they are doing as well. So it's a great event for us to be a part of that Karan is doing here.
What advice do you have for budding entrepreneurs?
We're going to do a panel discussion right now, so I'm going to talk some about that. But what I'll say definitely is only go for the ventures where you have passion, because if you do it for the money, I think that it's a lot of hard work, and the thought of the money doesn't keep you going. It's the passion which does.
You know, whenever I visit colleges or even schools nowadays, I'm kind of shocked because I think when we were in school and college, we didn't think so far ahead, and we didn't have ideas like the kids today have. So I'm actually here to be inspired. I think the kids today have some great ideas, and most of the jobs that we call jobs and professions today, I feel, will be redundant tomorrow. They won't be there tomorrow. There'll be a whole set of new professions and a whole set of new startups. So yeah, I'm very, very happy to be here, and I'm very happy to encourage all the youngsters who are going to be here, and I'm hoping to be a little inspired myself.
Anything else you'd like to add?
Well, we wish Karan Gupta all the best for this event and all his other events.
Be certainly
well. And, you know, it's a pleasure being part of this today.
I'm very, very happy. First of all, congratulate Karan Gupta for taking this initiative and creating a platform like this for the young, you know, entrepreneurs and, you know, the young kids and, you know, college students and the graduates from IITs and IIMs to, you know, basically, you know, with their ideas of startups and getting, you know, investors and the people with the idea together on one platform. I think it's a fantastic initiative. And I'm very, very happy to be a part of this, although I don't come from an IIT or an IIM background, but definitely with my experience in life for the last 20 years of having worked in the film industry and being a part of this business, it does help me, you know, understand these things a little better now, and I'm hoping that I could sort of, you know, add a few, a little value to this initiative today.
Entertainment से जुड़ी अन्य खबरों के लिए like, share and subscribe करें हमारा चैनल पत्रिका Entertainment. साथ ही comment box में अपनी सुझाव देना ना भूलें.